man up there, runs it right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Horford sets a screen for Davis. There's the killer two-handed slam.
And it was the screen there, guys, that freed him up.